Mr. Graham, I want you to follow me very closely now. We human beings act according to certain patterns of behavior. Sometimes, why exactly we don't know yet, the pattern is broken. The wires are crossed. The mind cannot evaluate, judge, or even function properly. Shock follows shock until eventually the mind gives way. The brain loses control and the body sinks into coma. Then, in a biblical sense, we might say that such a person is possessed of devils, and it is the psychiatrist that must cast them out.